back with you live on American Idol. It's our first night on the big stage. I'm here with Didi Benami, ladies and gentlemen. So in a moment, we're going to learn more about your mother, but I understand that she's not here tonight because she can't watch you perform for some reason here in person.
Yeah, she gets really nervous watching me perform, and then I feel nervous, and then she doesn't want to see me get judged either. She doesn't usually listen to
the judges. So what does she do when she's watching on TV when you're judged?
I think she turns it down or just turns off for a second and waits.
Yeah. Heat up a piece of pizza or something.
Yeah,
like that, right?
She moves away. She's like, I don't want to see my baby get judged.
All right, well, Mom, if you're watching, we're going to learn more about you right now and your family. Take a look at this.
I was raised in Knoxville, Tennessee, and then I moved out to LA almost 4 years ago. I have an older sister and a younger sister. I'm the middle child. We're three very different people, but I was always the artistic, dreamy one.
Didi was the high needs baby. When she was born, she screamed bloody murder. We always knew she had a loud voice. She was going to do whatever she wanted because that's Didi.
Mommy Benami came out from Tennessee. She flew out and she's watching my apartment and staying at my place.
It's wonderful to be here right now in Los Angeles to support Didi during this time, and I can be at the performances and I'm really enjoying that.
I'm actually the person that pushes myself the most out of anybody in my family, but my mom's very supportive and I'm happy she's here. It's nice to have a piece of home here with me, so.
Singing the Stones classic, Play With Fire, here she is, Didi Benami.
Diamonds, and you've got your pretty clothes. The chauffeur drives your car. You let everybody know, but don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. Your mother, she's an heiress, owns a block in St. John's Wood. Your father, be there with her if he only could, but don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. A renter could dive in and tiaras by the score. Now she gets a kick since Stephanie, not in Knightsbridge anymore. But don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire. Don't play with me, 'cause you're playing with fire.
Yo, all right, so got the Rolling Stones, one of the greatest bands in the history of music, right? Always interested to see, I'm sure the other judges too, what songs you guys are gonna pick tonight, what was gonna happen. You picked Playing With Fire, and I gotta tell you what, I think for the first time for me in weeks, Didi, man, you on fire tonight. Dude, that was one of your best performances for me in a long time. Nice one.
You have an amazing voice, and I love that you lost your way, and then that could spin you out, but you didn't let it. You got right back, and this has got to be nerve-wracking to be here right now. So yeah. I was proud that you got right back in the song. I thought you sounded great, and you made the word fire two syllables, which I thought was great. That was great.
Thank you. I think sometimes when you push on your vocals, you lose your way a bit.
But what I liked tonight that I saw was an intensity that you attacked the song with. And that's what those lyrics were about. And you got dark. And there's something very compelling about the sweetness of your voice with the eeriness of the song. And you did it last week. So for me, it's two steps in the right direction. Both weeks, you're moving towards who you are as an artist.
Thank you.
Very well done.
You know what, I agree with what everybody said today, Dee Dee. I think what I like about you is that you are beginning to show us the kind of artist you want to be. Very cool choice of song. I thought you were going to lose it 30 seconds in.
Yeah.
I mean, twice. And that's what Nerves does to you on this big stage. But I've been a fan of yours for the last two or three weeks. Again, it was a very, very solid, not brilliant, performance. I think you can still do better than that.
I do too. Thank you.
Benami. What was the idea behind going a little bit darker? Was it the unpredictability factor for you this week?
Well, Siobhan was actually my roommate for a while.
She's rubbing off on you?
She's rubbing off on me a little bit. No, I'm just kidding. I love her. Everybody's seen, you know, this really sweet, emotional side to me, but I've been in LA for a really long time, and I don't think I would have lasted this long if I didn't have this.
Claws.
Yeah, it's this thing that keeps me alive in this town, you know, and that's why I picked the song, and that's why I really liked it a lot.
Well, it worked for you. If you want to vote for Dee Dee, call 1-866-IDOL-02, 1-866-4365-702, or you can text the word vote to 5702. Calls are toll free from landlines, and standard text rates do apply. Thank you very much, Dee Dee. Good luck.